I saw one thumbs up. How many thumbs up we got? Got a bunch of thumbs up, yeah. I tell you, this is going to be a great night. The weather feels terrific. I'll have to tell you something. I always send a text early in the morning to our radio sponsor, Earth FM, and I put the name of the band, Radio Rebellion. And I just got question marks from them, you know, like, you know, why are you rebelling against us? You know, we're trying to promote you. I just don't understand. But I do know, hadn't heard this group, but I've heard every one of the musicians. The guy's playing music. Yeah, the guy's playing those instruments. I've heard every one of them, and they're outstanding. We do appreciate you coming out to the Piedmont Natural Gas Block Party, presented by Carolina Beer and all of these other sponsors that have banners up here on the fence. It's going to be a great night. A warning, please don't park in the drive-thrus at First Citizens Bank. If you do, they're going to probably end up having to tow those cars, and there's a good reason for it. The cameras are inside the drive-thru, and there's a lot of people that do night deposits, so it's a safety issue for them and the ATM machine, too. So please don't park there. I've been putting signs up. If your car is parked there, please go move it, because I hate to have cars towed. Had that happen to me one time in Greenville, and I hadn't been back. And that was about 5 years ago. All right, let's hear it for Radio Rebellion.
Let me tell you, I got some news for you, and you'll soon find out. That. We know you folks down here like a lot of variety, and I promise we're going to give that to you tonight. We'll have some classic rock and roll like you just heard. You're about to hear another one here. We'll turn on some country here in a little bit for you, and then on the second set we got some variety stuff, some Motown and all that kind of thing. So stick around. I promise we'll do something that you like. Here's one by CCR.
Thank you.
All right, here's a country song, sort of. A lot of years ago, this fella named George Jones did this song, and just a few years back, there was another fella named Chris Stapleton that came out with the same tune. So we took Stapleton's version and kind of put our spin to it, and let us know what you think. Thank you.
David Tilley over here one time. So there's a few of you out there want to know where's the name Radio Rebellion came from, but we just kind of took it from some of those songs you just don't hear on the radio anymore. So we play anything from old to new, and pretty diverse band when it comes to Radio Rebellion. So nothing bad about it. It's just we don't want to forget anything over the years, you know.
One, two, three.
another one for you.
Set of music, I tell you that now.